I was proud when my son went to Iraq. Then I found out the Army didn't have enough body armor. I wrote everyone I could think of. My Senator Mike DeWine sent me back a form letter that didn't even mention body armor. Sherrod Brown wasn't my congressman, but he met with me and other military families, then went to bat for our troops and helped them get the equipment they needed. For me, it's easy. I want a senator who cares.
I'm Sherrod Brown. I approve this message.